the name of Jesus, let us pray. Father, we thank you for waking us up this morning. We thank you for surrounding us with your guardian angels as we slept. We thank you for waking our family, friends, and loved ones as well, keeping us safe. We thank you for waking our enemies this day, Father, for they are your children as we are. Lord, I, Earl Simmons, stand in the gap for Jaceon Terrell Taylor and pray that he's continued as a child of yours. He's continued in your grace. He's continued with the blessings that you've blessed so many others with, in the name of Jesus. We pray that any obstacle that the devil plans to place in our path be removed in the name of Jesus, Father. Every spirit, everything that is not of you, we come against right now, Father. Every spirit of addiction, every spirit of anger, every spirit of jealousy, every spirit of deception, every spirit of greed, every spirit of envy, every spirit of lust, we come against right now in the name of Jesus, Father. Let us say, devil, we rebuke you in the name of Jesus. Devil, we rebuke you in the name of Jesus. Devil, we rebuke you in the name of Jesus. Devil, we rebuke you in the name of Jesus. Devil, we rebuke you in the name of Jesus. Devil, we rebuke you in the name of Jesus. Devil, we rebuke you in the name of Jesus.